And the Pinellas County deputies are pulling over a man, this man right here, for allegedly driving drunk with a toddler in his car. According to the arrest report, Jason Nzinga was pulled over for speeding on Old Tampa Road in Oldsmar. Investigators say he failed a sobriety test. He had a blood alcohol level twice the legal limit, again with a child in the car. He is now charged with DUI and child neglect.